That's great, boss.
And this is just a taste. I got a line on a whole shipment of Cameroons that have been impounded by customs. You guys are going to grab them.
You want us to boost cigars?
Something wrong with that? Customers in our nightclubs are paid through the nose for quality cigars.
Still, it seems, I don't know, small time.
I just knew you were a smart one, Tom. Can't put nothing past you. Small time is exactly right. That's how it's supposed to look, anyhow. The cigars are just a cover for a shipment of hot ice. The smuggled diamonds have been hidden in some of the boxes. The feds haven't found them yet.
We're stealing diamonds from the feds?
Don't worry about it. I've already discussed all the details with Sam here. He'll fill you in. Now, I got a meeting with the mayor at his favorite gentleman's club. Work out the details together. But I want those cigars back here before anyone catches on to the real loot. You got it?
Sure, boss.
Great. And don't drink all the good stuff while I'm gone.
You know about this?
Boss and I worked it out last night. We got a plan. Now, I'm not saying it's a good plan, but it won't get us killed. Probably.
So what, then? We got a guy on the inside or something?
No. We gotta do this on our own. And it'll be rough. Cigars are packed in crates at the harbor.
Shit. The place will be crawling with security.
Yeah. Brute force won't work. Gotta play this one cool. So we're gonna steal a customs truck. Slip right in.
Christ. And kill the poor bastard driver.
No. We'll just scare him a bit. All we need is his paperwork.
Right. We don't need the hassle of dumping a body. Come on. See if we can get eyes on a customs truck down by the docks.
You all right, Tom?
Yeah. Just trying to figure out the angle is up.
What's there to figure? Boss says a job needs doing, we're doing it.
Just seems like a lot to put on the line. Even for some diamonds. The feds pinch us. We could do serious time.
Then let's make sure we don't get caught. Right?
Yeah.
It's all gonna go wrong, this, isn't it? You just know.
I got gear for the job stashed down near the harbor. If either of you need something special, go see Vinny.
All I need is a stiff drink.
For Christ's sake, Polly, just lay off for one night, please.
What up, Vinny?
In business tonight, Tom. Take whatever you need.
What have I got currently? Seems like he's already got that. I'll keep that. Tommy going all reliable.
Shaking down stores, whacking small time punks. Feels a long time ago, huh?
The job don't change, Vinny. One dead guy is the same as the next.
Ah, enjoy it. All my life, I wanted to be one of the big guys. And that's us now. We're living the dream, Tom. It don't get better. Never forget that.
Living the dream. Love to know what that feels like.
Let's go.
Let's do this, boys. Go get those diamonds. Something stinks here.
Would you relax? You're making me nervous playing around with your piece like that.
Sorry.
It's
got a lot on my mind as well.
That show. I'd have figured there wasn't enough room up there.
Go ahead and laugh, assholes. You guys are the Don. How do you think I got plans?
But you're wrong. You got big plans.
Yeah? Spill it then. What are you working on?
Been thinking about hitting up a savings and loan downtown.
You want to rob a bank?
Sure. I've been casing the place for months. I got it all worked out. Just need a few guys I can count on to watch my back.
Robbing a bank, that's a little out of our league.
We're robbing the fucking feds, ain't we? What's the difference?
Salieri's the goddamn difference, you nitwit. The Don sent us to steal these cigars. Ain't no way he sanctions a bank job.
Well, then we don't tell him.
You want to step out on the Don?
No.
Not really.
We can cut him in after we make the score. He'll be bent, sure. But he won't stay mad once he gets his share.
I don't know, Polly.
Yeah, I fucking know. You do what you want. I won't say nothing. Yeah, I owe you that much. Salieri? He finds out you're going behind his back, you'll be planted right next to Morello. You ask me, there ain't no haul worth that.
He's right, Polly. You bring it to the Don, or let it go.
Yeah. Just get to daydreaming, you know.
Wake up. We're here. Tom, you take the car. Find a customs truck and meet us near the impound. Me and Polly, we'll go get the rest of the gear.
Right. You got your head together?
Yeah. Sober as a priest.
That's what I'm afraid of.
Hey, quit busting my balls. I'm good.
Oh, something's gonna happen here. Something's taking a turn for the worse. I can feel it in the air. In the air, man.
Park up over there, Tom.
Where's my uniform?
This is all we got, pal. Besides, there's only room for two in the cap.
You can ride in the back. Sure you keep your head down, or this whole thing is blown.
Forget about it. I know when to keep my head down.
Make you say that to all the girls.
Come on.
Well.
Let's get moving.
All right. Jesus Christ.
You comfortable back there, Tom?
What the hell do you think? What's the plan when we get to the impound?
I don't know. We look for crates that came from Cameroon or something. The cigar place.
You know how big the impound is.
Relax. It'll be empty this time of night. We'll have the run of the place.
You got your papers?
Crap. Yeah. Pete, you got the papers?
Shit, keep your head down.
What was that?
What was what? There you go, pal.
All right, go through. Busy night tonight. You might not find a spot.
Hear that? There's gonna be guys everywhere.
It'll be fine. We just gotta think on our feet.
Thinking on my feet is my worst thing, Sam. You know that.
gonna be a piece of cake.
What kind of time do you guys call this? We need to have gone through these shipments by sunup.
Yeah. Sorry, we couldn't find our papers. But we found them again.
Just show us what to do, pal. We're new.
We're all new, buddy. It's just that some of us know what time we gotta clock in.
All right, your job's worth. Shut your gob. Before I shut it for you, you stupid punk.
Okay, Tom, looks like it's on you. Get into the warehouse and find a cigar crate that's hiding the diamonds.
Okay.
They keep records on everything here, so search their files. You're looking for Cameroon cigars that came in on a boat called the Bohemian. Shipped docked on Tuesday, 23rd. Got that?
Yeah.
Don't get caught. Don't
Cameroon get cigars, the Bohemian. Tuesday the 23rd. You got it. You got it, Sam. I'm on this. No gunfire. Alright, we might need this. Put it away for the time being. No, I didn't want to do that though. Oh, I'm pressing all the wrong buttons. That's what I want to do. If I press up, will it play?
Fancy got guys working overtime tonight.
Come on, there we go. That was, as John Cena would say, the times now. Oh, oh no. Oh. Right, I don't know why I didn't see that bit first time round. It's probably going to make it way easier. Take him out, aren't I? Oh, he's coming towards me. Can I cover? Oh, you can't. You'll see the body. Oh, this is going dreadfully. Oh, that's brutal. It's all good, Tom. Now, while he's distracted, keep it moving. Nice. Climbing through any of these windows? No, the one at the end. Howie, I took a cigar crate out of the warehouse. I have a hunch some of the Cameroons we impounded when the Bohemia docked might be hiding what we're looking for. Can you come in, get into the warehouse and check the rest of the boxes?
Huh. This will help.
Alright, let's take him out first. He's going to be the most trouble.
Hi, fellas. Speed this up. Once we're done with the small crates, we start cracking open the big ones next door.
Don't turn around yet. There we go. Sit down, bitch. Come on, tell me they're in there. The Bohemia cigars, untaxed storage D2. That's what we're after.
Interesting.
It's just going to be a bit of lore. Oh, so is the, it said from the FBI then, so is the Bureau of Narcotics turned into the FBI now at this point?
None of this is any use.
I don't know why I did that. I didn't think it would be now that we know that they're in D. Well, we know. Oh! Oh no, he's on the other side of the wall. Oh, why am I looking at that? I don't need to, probably. Oh well. I've done it now. He's gonna see me out there, isn't he? There's gotta be another way around. Nope. Maybe not. Right, he's around the corner. Now's the chance. Oh no. Oh. Didn't wanna have to kill him, but. I don't leave any witnesses. It's just the way it is. No, that's the wrong cover! Oh my god, I don't know how he didn't see me. I'm gonna act like he did, and again, I'm gonna take no witnesses. I feel like, obviously the game's done me a favour there, but sorry, pal. That's just the life.
Ah, crap. Place is huge.
Okay, boys. Check each crate, then we'll start cracking them open.
There's hundreds.
Ah, then lucky you. Have an all night to search them.
I feel like that must be it, because it's highlighted, so I don't want to waste my time picking this up. Oh, this is going to be difficult. Oh, because the on the map they're coming up as exclamation marks, I don't know the direction they're facing either, unless I can see them. It definitely doesn't help. I could just get him to come closer. I don't think you can whistle on this one, but if I could get him to come closer, I could drag him around this corner and eliminate his ass. It's not worth taking the chance. When he turns, I might get him then. I might just have enough cover between like the pillars where the others can't see me. Oh no, the other one's coming now though. Oh, and he's facing this way, of course he is. Not sure there's any chance I can just drop down there when he turns around. May not help me in the long run if I have to come back up this way, but no, it doesn't let me anyway. Whoa. Oh. Now. Oh. Right. I'm leaving them. Didn't go so well last time when I didn't, so. Oh, I don't really want to take him out either because they'll see me over the edge when when they're looking over the balcony. Wait till he goes. Oh, why is it taking ages?
Nothing here.
Oh my god, as if. Right. You asked for it. I mean, I'm gonna have to pick up that body, aren't I? I mean, to be fair, if I worked in a warehouse, because he doesn't look like he's a cop or a fed, if I worked in a warehouse and, you know, there was diamonds that were trying to be, like, that were being smuggled, and I seen someone who shouldn't be there, I wouldn't start attacking them. No chance. Not my job, don't get paid enough for that. So, he paid the price for his foolishness. I'm wondering, does it have any like guidance on what area the whales are in? Oh, A2, so there's no point checking anything around these areas because I know it's in D2. B2, so there's no point checking that. C2. Don't be a fool. People die every day. You don't want to be one of them. I'm sure you'd rather have a broken nose and your life. D1. Right, it's over this side. Oh, they're over this side. Watch it be the last box of check.
Nothing in here.
That's alright, I'm undercover here. Oh, it's gonna be the far ones, isn't it? All lit up and everything for everyone to see. Typical.
Jeez, give me a break.
Yeah, that's how I feel. This is the one, though.
Sure, we're getting what we came for.
We're aces, boys.
Good. Let's get them loaded and get out of here. That's the last of them.
Let's dangle. I'm not riding in the back again.
You're a better wheelman anyway. Just don't drive us into the bay. Shit. You hear that?
That means okay, we gotta go.
Let's go, let's go! Jesus, Tom, it ain't comfortable back here, huh?
Through the gates!
There's been a break-in at the Federal Customs Info.
Oop. Hang on, I want to see the best way to go here. What's that symbol? Yeah, we'll go that way.
So let's get out of sight, fast as you can, Tom.
Road's closed up ahead.
Oh.
Way. We get seen, they'll race up. Here they come.
Shouldn't have done that. Oh, I've absolutely had a nightmare. Right, so exclamation points is what we want to avoid. I think if we just keep heading north, this is probably going to be the best way. Oh, no, there's another roadblock this way, though. It's okay, we'll No one around. We'll cut through this way. Oh, if I looked at the in the top left previously, I would have seen that they're roadblocks.
Another checkpoint. Give it a wide berth, Tommy.
Don't worry, I'm on it, Pauly. I have to keep checking the map here to get me bearings right. We'll cut through this way. Oh, that was close, nearly crashed. You probably notice I keep putting the speed limits on by mistake because I'm so used to maps in games being like the back button, but it's the pause button on this one, on Mafia. Nice! That's more like it.
Where are you back in the compound? We were about to give up.
The place was a maze. It's a miracle I found the crates.
Next time we pull something like this, we need a better plan. More information.
A better plan? He got the ice, didn't he?
Yeah, but next time...
Next time what? We run it all through you? The scores like these are your best thing?
Guys, I'm trying to drive here. Let's get back to the warehouse without LHPD on our tail, huh?
Sure.
We got the diamonds. The boss will be happy. That's all that matters right now.
Those rocks had better be as big as the goddamn ridge for all the crates we had to move tonight.
To be fair, that actually went better than I expected it to go. I thought it was going to go seriously wrong. So, what the damn hell are you moaning at, Pauly? Get yourself together.
John's gonna be pissed if we ruined any of the cigars.
What the hell?
Christ. It's dope.
You sure?
Yeah, I'm sure.
Where are the diamonds?
There ain't any. This is the real score.
No.
Don said we would get diamonds.
You can open every box. You're not gonna find them.
We put our fucking necks out on the line for this shit.
Looks like it.
You better cool off, Pauly. The Don's coming.
Shit. We don't say nothing about this to the Don. Okay, if he wanted us to know, he would have told us.
He should have come clean.
Sure. But for now, we keep our trap shut. Right?
Yeah, okay.
Pauly?
Yeah. Yeah, I ain't saying nothing.
Any problems, boys?
One of the crates got a little banged up, he's up.
All right? Oh, doesn't look too bad.
Might have lost a few cigars, but otherwise the merchandise should be okay, boss.
Besides, ain't diamonds supposed to be the hardest thing around?
Outside of my cock, maybe.
Well, bravo, boys, bravo. You all got a well-deserved bonus coming your way.
You want us to unload the crates into the warehouse?
No, you can take a powder. These morons are gonna take it from here.
You sure?
What I say?
Okay, boss. We'll dangle.
Sam, give me a lift back to the bar.
Sure, boss. You guys coming?
Nah, we'll take the train.
Okay. See you later.
Sam's like the smart one, I think, out the trio. Knows when to and when not to say anything.
God damn it. I just about had it, Tommy.
If we got busted with all that smack, we would have died in prison.
Yeah, but what are you gonna do?
I already told you.
The bank.
Yeah. I don't care what Sam says. I'm getting that score.
How much you figure?
You want in?
We're just talking.
I knew I could count on you, pal.
Ooh, bank heist coming. Nothing better than a good heist mission in a game.
Bank? Grand Imperial. Near North Park meets downtown.
Yeah, been there. A while back.
Well, the security don't look tight. Easy getaway. Tellers who don't look like they put up a fight. Can't do it alone.
Maybe. I'm not moving Black Tar for the Don. Especially if he's not cutting us in. And I don't know. I just never want to be in that street again.
What street?
On my knees. Watching some poor skirt burn just because she got in our way.
It was the wrong place in the wrong time. Just tough luck.
Seems there ain't no other kind with us.
I'm telling you, Tom, this is perfect. I wouldn't ask you to come in on this if I didn't think it was our ticket.
We'll see. I'm not signing up for the job until I see what's what. If I get pinched, Sarah's done with me.
You got a family to look after. I get that. But think about what this could mean for them.
Watch it, buddy. You're treading into enemy territory without a map.
Yeah. I don't know what it's like for you going home to your wife and kid. But that's why I'm doing this. Who's gonna marry me? Nearly 40 years old and nothing to show for it but my rap sheet. But we do this, I get enough scratch to finally get out. Who knows?
You're not built for the domestic life, Bobby. 6 months in, you'll put a bullet in your brain out of boredom.
Christ. I'm ready to punch my ticket right now. You sit around for 6 months, just playing cards and busting balls, and I start to get lazy. Then everything blows up, and I gotta knock the rust off or I'm dead. One day I'm fighting to stay awake while the Don's telling us a story about the old days. One I've already heard 100 times, and the next day I'm getting shot at, trying to keep from shitting my pants. It's fucking wearing me out, Tommy.
So you're looking for the big one, though.
I know it's a snipe hunt. Every little mobster goes to bed dreaming about that last big score. But if we do this thing, I don't know. Might be just enough to get me a little pizzeria or something, you know?
Sure. But if we're doing this, we're waiting until things calm down.
Ah, you're already hooked, pal.
Maybe.
So there's more to Polo than meets the eye then, so he doesn't... I got the impression that he loved that life, but clearly it's not the case. But that's it for this episode anyway, so thanks for joining me. See you in the next one.